Coolest is drop commanding, so.
Yeah.
Could be anything.
GG.
GG? GG?
No, no.
Oh.
Contacts.
Oh, get back.
Right
back,
side.
Back. They're right over there.
Hold.
Yep.
Oh, wait.
Wait a minute. He's in there. No, Cap, he's coming towards us. We either need to back up from here, or what are we doing?
We can poke. I don't exactly know where they are. I think they may be in Charlie 3, so we can go around this mountain real quick.
I think it's just out of logical range. Oh crap, I'm gonna miss those goals again.
They're now in Charlie 4, Q1.
Alright, let's back off. Let's get back. Let's go around.
I thought I had 1200 meters.
They see us backing off.
That's the point, if anyone criticals, it's over.
Hmm? Did you get hit that badly?
No. I didn't get hit at all. Because I have a lag behind.
Matt? No, that's the other Matt.
Oh, who's in a Eula?
Rask.
Oh, Rask.
Beat up. Eh, it was fragile. We probably got hit by one or two PDCs from the Nope Cat.
Yep.
Yeah, bam. Oh, wait, there's a. Oh, wait, that's the Mad Cat at the base.
Yeah.
I keep tagging on it.
Rask is holding back because of reasons.
Probably good reasons, but yes.
No, he's gone wide.
The green reasons?
Hey, Reed, he needs to not be the first thing they focus next time we go.
Here's
the clan. Are you even a part of the clan?
Here's the hoping that we poke out a little bit.
My surprise still.
Exactly where we are. We don't know exactly where
okay,
they
we're
are.
Good. We're good to push up. We're good to push up.
The board is reset.
Changing directions to north?
Yep, go north.
So we have ERPPC on our team, I assume?
Yep.
Yeah, we have the ERPPC.
They do too.
We're all the same.
I'm just working it out because I don't
we're
have
all
bomb
members
ranges.
Of the same clans.
All of us with the Mad Cat, I think, have a range of 900 meters.
I think the range shit should crest first, because if you guys see them first, you should be able to. Alright.
Alright, after you then. Ladies first.
Alright, contacts.
Do you see them?
No contacts, direct
nope.
North. Or north and right.
Northwest.
Visuals.
Northwest is where I would expect them to be. Or where we last saw them.
Are that, or they are following behind us?
Yeah, I think they'd probably circle.
Alright, let's back off then, and we're gonna take this little route up here to see if we can't get the drop on them. Go ahead, come back south.
Yeah, oh. Roger.
Vector for Alpha.
Roger, Dodger.
What about me?
Dodger, Roger.
Thank you.
Clarence.
I need you clearance, got... Clarence said earlier
Alpha,
game
Alpha.
When you walked in front of my HG.
Alpha.
I don't think it actually hit me, because I didn't actually see take any damage from it.
That's funny, because I have a clear video of it coming right in your fucking head.
Okay.
Someone's gonna have a clear video of me shooting in the wrong direction with the arrows.
Because it was Kidson and Carbonell that took me out with
right.
the atlases.
I saw your shots. I saw your catapult round. Did they cockpit you?
No, they.
He spread out for a reason.
I legged them.
Fuck me, I'm having hard time flying up this.
Yeah, it's like a fucking.
There we go. I'm up.
Oh, there they are.
Yep. Contacts tracked ahead.
Motherfuckers are up on the hill.
On the right, yeah.
Is this a shit?
Alright.
Okay, back off again.
Yeah, don't trade with them.
Yeah, don't trade. They're in a better spot than us. Alright.
Actually, no visual there.
Go back around one more time. So go head back east. Back into the Delta Corps.
This reminds me of that 3v3 we had on Mirage that lasted half an hour.
Except there's only 20 minutes left.
Fuck. Well, it started at half an hour, so it's going
to
be half an hour.
Sphere began to run out of tickets.
Hold up, who's... Okay.
What?
You're so slow! They're so slow!
I'm slow. Hey, Dave, have you ever seen a movie Flying High?
No, I don't think so.
But have you ever seen a movie Swimming Low?
Australia?
Cool. Airplane, you guys called it.
Oh, Airplane.
I
mean,
I fucking love that movie.
Yeah.
A lot of
I love that movie.
Off Star Wars canon. Now it's unbalanced.
I guess Paps just dead? Maybe?
Dunno.
I
wanna
be careful.
Crash,
he's slow poking around that corner.
Rask, you really should not be the first fucking person.
Moving to the bearing straight ahead, 297. The moving
I see
to the right.
Yep. They're looking right at us. To our right, to our right, to our right.
1100 meters. Do we move
in
and engage?
No, just move to your right.
Yep.
They already see us. Oh, I can really...
Let's go then. Start poking or something. Going.
Maybe
we just wait
for
the low area, wait for their catapults to jump in and just focus through.
That. Let's go to our right some more.
Can't see them.
Just follow the map.
Well, that's out of range.
One of them just took a shot at us, but we're 80 meters out of range.
Want to get in there and kill them.
Have we gotten into close combat, kill their mech yet first?
Yep, they're still behind that hill.
Hang out here. Bright something.
Oh, there's the mech cat. Mech cat's out there by itself.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
It's a tarp.
It's a tarp.
Tarp.
Yes. Going up the hill.
Yeah, they're out of range.
Where's that mech at?
Oh, we
did I see
push it. Yeah, just push it a little bit.
Right at 279.
Actually, no. I know what they're doing. Fuck that. I'm walking into that.
Falling behind. If you guys jump from here, you might be.
Fuck that, go to your right. Flank around.
Yeah, Dave.
The fuck?
Oh, Rask, come on.
Flank hard right, hard right. Or just go straight north, rather, on your mini map.
Got a hit on Kitson.
Nice.
He's still too far away to shoot.
Yeah, they're still out of range.
Boundary.
Rask, you need to go north.
There's a boundary here.
The boundary, those inconsolable bastards.
And then
got us right
full
up the line.
Full speed. Towards it, Alpha 1.
Boundary again.
I've been going full speed the whole time.
Try and get out of them, or?
Yeah, it's popped out.
Got
been
one around the right. Another contact on the right.
It's sure to
hit the
mad
cat.
Charge, you can kill him pretty easily.
Do that. I like that idea.
Proceeding on the right.
Change your names. Or maybe we should wait up for the catapults.
Yep.
Fuck, I've been hit again.
Are they flanking left or?
Hug the hill so that they can't hit you.
Alright, I'm gonna push it. Get ready to push.
Get ready to push. Fucking Christ, I'm losing velocity faster than I'm losing anything else.
Control this catapult.
Okay.
Oh, no. Magcat right here.
Where's right here?
Magcat. Right in front of you.
Oh, that's vector shit. Still focusing the Mad Cat. Mad Cat's dead. What, closest Warhammer?
I'm about to go down.
That
so
catapult
will
go
for
me when I die.
Fucking crap.
Next one.
Okay.
Catapult? Hitting Clan Sarge now.
Stay on him, keep on him. Down.
I'm reloading my gauze. Contact behind.
Okay, focus Duelist, focus Duelist.
Duelist? He's already dead.
Duelist down. Okay.
I've got a catapult with no driver. You must have copied.
Yep. Get Django, focus.
Oh, right behind us.
Yep. Help. Gun Dave, it's up to you, buddy. It's up to you, come on.
Fuck it, shut up. Torso twist like a madman! Torso twist! Spread that damage!
Come on, his torso was black!
No!
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 His torso was black!
I think I got most of my rounds at him, but it took a long time to reload that bloody gauze.
Good game.
Good fight, congratulations.